guys, Blee Enders here, and since tomorrow is Thanksgiving, today I'm going to be telling you guys what I'm going to be doing tomorrow to celebrate Thanksgiving this year. So what I'm going to be doing tomorrow for Thanksgiving is basically the same routine that I've done the past couple years, and that's get up in the morning and watch the Macy's Thanksgiving parade with my family. Then around lunchtime, I'm going to have Thanksgiving at my house instead of at my grandparents' house like I've done in years past. Then after that, I'm most likely just going to relax and hang out with family members. Then around supper time, I'm going to have leftover Thanksgiving while I'm watching the Bills vs. Cowboys football game that starts at 4:30. And then after that, I'm most likely just going to relax and play video games the rest of the night. Now, what I'm thankful for this year for Thanksgiving is basically the same thing every year, and that's my family, friends, veterans from each branch in the military that fight extremely hard each and every day to keep our country safe, anyone that works as a police, firefighter, or paramedic that work extremely hard each and every day for our country, and of course all my subscribers that support me in each and every one of my videos that I upload to my channel as well. Alright guys, that's gonna be it for this video. If you guys are planning on celebrating Thanksgiving tomorrow with either your family or friends or whoever you celebrate Thanksgiving with, hope you guys have a safe and happy Thanksgiving. And also, if you guys are planning on celebrating Thanksgiving tomorrow, be sure to put down in the comments below what you guys are planning on doing to celebrate Thanksgiving this year, and also what you guys are thankful for this year. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video or later.